you mad at me for blocking up Broader Market, then so the hell what?
That's right.
Be mad at yourself because you won't do nothing.
Come on, Clay.
Tired as hell, we standing out here. We made a decision yesterday that we're going to shut it down for as long as we have to.
That's right.
We're going to shut it down till they tell us they need no more signatures on the petition.
That's right.
We're going to shut it down till the Obama guy get on TV and say, oh, yeah, I'm going to look into it. Because as of yet, he said he doesn't handle that case. But Eric Holder says that they're investigating. Well, hurry up and investigate, goddammit. Hurry up before he get his gun back. Hurry
That's
up
right.
before he shoot Trayvon brother. Hurry up before he kill Trayvon cousin.
That's right.
The nerve of us.
That's right.
We mad as hell out here in Newark as well. Because it happens all over. All over. They're angry because the sun has kissed my beautiful skin.
That's right.
Don't be mad at me. Don't be mad at me because my creator made me beautiful. Don't be mad at me because I know a little something about myself. Don't be mad at me because I don't subscribe to your belief. You talking to me about self? What self-defense? He would have been defended if he had stayed his lord ass in the car.
That's right.
Nobody asked him to come follow that young man. Mad as hell. Oh, Trayvon hit him first. As he should have. As he should have.
Come on, Queen.
Stranger is accosting me. And I'm not going to protect myself.
That's right.
And I'm the man that I am. Whoever knew that it was going to end like that on a rainy Sunday night. Going to get some Skittles and a juice. Our black men, we are not, y'all not safe. And the bottom line is that I am no longer safe because there is nothing sacred anymore.
Talk about it, Queen.
Our children are not safe. Our grandparents ain't safe. They gotta have protection to go in, to and from the store.
Come on now.
They got monsters held up in the lobby of their senior citizens building. And we talking about, I love my family. I'm gonna ride and die for my family. Well,
yeah,
go help somebody out then.
That's right.
Go help somebody out.
Come on, Queen.
Help somebody grandmother get to the store. Help somebody
grandmother.
Let's do something. Again, we can't bring Trayvon back, but it's things that we could do right here now.
That's
we can say that enough. I want everybody. Everybody who is able, how about we try this? Because they ain't used to black people going to get gun permits, right?
That's right.
But you got a clean record and you ain't afraid of nothing, go file for
Come
your
on,
gun permit.
Man.
Shake
That's
that
right.
gun from up.
Get that gun.
Shake it up.
That's right.
We gonna stand our ground.
That's right. That's right.
My brothers are off limits. Our sons are off limits.
That's right.
Black people, let's do that. Let's do that. They ain't used to the way. They ain't used to that rush. You free? Free? Let's be free. Let's be free. Let's show them what our freedom means to us.
That's right.
That we'll die to be free. I'll die to be free here in North.
Come on, Queen.
I'll lay down my life. We ain't no punks out here. Ain't no punks.
That's right.
We can't do this. I'm ready to get on a plane, train, whatever. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go let them know this is how we feeling.
That's right.
That shit ain't just in Sanford, Florida. We feel that right here.
Cause Come
he could have been my nephew. He could have been my son. He could have been my little cousin. Cause we so far removed from our family. We don't know who's who anyway.
That's
Carrying
right.
a slave man name anyway. You don't know if some murder
Come on,
on you. Cause they had Fulton and Martin. We don't know them. You don't know if that's your third cousin removed. So let's be mad at something, but let's be mad at the right thing, and let's do something with the anger. I
Come
stand
on,
today
Queen.
With the Newark Anti-Violence Coalition, because I know we got this. We gonna make some noise, and we gonna make some steps, and we gonna make some waves. Not no ripple, a wave.
That's right.
They gonna know we was here. We gonna take this
Leave
shit for as long as it takes.
That's right, leave
Get
it
Get a petition online. There is, my brother said, tweeting. Writing, calling, emailing. There's also a petition online. It's at the NAACP.org. And it's the same petition, you know, pressing them. Pressing. Because we are now needing to demand
That's right.
that they bring this fool up on federal charges.
Come on now.
But civil rights violations have been for too long. And we've been sitting on our hands and we've been playing around and we've been hoping for somebody else to do what we need to do. It's time for you to work. It's time for you to work. Mad as hell out here. mad as hell at his young baby going to the store for his little brother. Can't make it back home. And you mad because we done blocked up Broad and Market and the jokers can't sell a little bit of drugs.
That's
and
right.
Come on, Queen. Come on, Queen.
You nothing.
That's right.
Ain't making a dollar.
Talk
and you
about
mad
it.
At me.
That's right.
I want to talk a lot, but I'm going to maintain the composure.
Nah,
these
talk.
Are things that
let
we
that out.
To. Y'all want to.
That's love.
You know my brother stand on the corner every day making his money for his family. Go patronize that. Got another brother that been there for years for his family. Go pay. No, but y'all want to go in there with them and them jokers taking all their money back to New York.
That's right.
Only ones that work in there is the bums that they think gonna keep the next bum out the store. You can't work there, but you can spend all your damn money. All your money. It's a method to the madness. 5 o'clock, because the people that don't live here trying to get the hell out of here. No, you got to take the long way. Because Trayvon mama had to take the long way to get to the city to see her son. It was an inconvenience to both of them identifying that body, looking at that Nike t-shirt, his cell phone. We want to be mad at some. It's a lot of shit to be mad about, but be mad for the right reason. Because at this point, there's a lot to be mad about, but you got to do something with your anger. What you going to do? That's what I want to know. That's my question. What are you going to do?
Because
I'll be back here tomorrow at 5 o'clock, because I'm shutting this shit down every day.
That's right. That's right,
Queen. And if you hear, you hear. And if you ain't, you ain't. But I'm going to be here. So let's start at that. And then we're going to see how many of y'all reached out and made a decision that you had enough.
That's right.
Peace.
Peace.
Black power. Come on, let's clap it up for Sister Tasha.